in. So you said you scheduled for, I think it was Beach Curl?
Yeah, Beach Curl Long, yeah.
Beach Curl Long. And that, and y'all, that is a nice hair. Beach Curl Long is beautiful. I love it. I love it. I love it. But she changed her mind because of a video she saw on my IGTV channel. So y'all, go check out the IGTV channel. And which video was it, Carrie?
I can't remember the young lady's name, but it was for the Boho Hippie. She was just swinging that thing from the left to the right.
Because faux locs are very durable, very easy, breezy to take care of. I'm not kidding you. This is one of the easiest hairs that you can do for installation and will last you 6 to 8 weeks. But I recommend you just keep it in for 6 weeks. Now, you can think that they will last you for 8 to 12 weeks. And they probably can, but I don't recommend that. Because you got to get to your scalp. You know, you got to get to your scalp, take them things out and get to your scalp. So, but, and I have seen some of my clients, a few of them, you know, because of work situations and they just couldn't get to it, have kept it in for about 3 months. Then I had one client, and I don't know, woo, she left it in for 7 months.
No, don't say that.
Yeah.
No.
She did. She did. Okay. I like, what's up? I said, what the ham sandwich, 7 months? You know, and little birdie came through and told me, and I was like, what the world?
Uh-oh.
And of course, needless to say, you know, her hair came out because, you know, that's a long time. You got spider and cobwebs growing up in there.
I'm still trying to have hair.
All right now. Carrie, how are you liking your crochets?
I love it.
Didn't it turn out pretty?
Yes, ma'am.
So now you can swing like the other girl. Go ahead. Go ahead. Beautiful, beautiful. All right, girl. Happy birthday.
Thank you.